This evening from Tamil Nadu Cricket Association Ground for this T20 match between India, West Indies. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats, should be a good match tonight. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
India have to be favourites here, but should still be a good match. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. West Indies to bat first after winning the toss. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think. To open the attack. About to come in to deliver the first ball.
Yep.
Didn't get a hold of it.
A four with the first ball of his innings. Terrific start. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Good effort, four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
India sure needed that. He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. Had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Going with pace now. Front foot drive. Out towards the offside here. They'll get one more.
Straight back over the bowler's head, 6. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yes, right there.
One run added. West Indies make it 60 for 1.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
And they get a single there. Loud shout. Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
India will be pleased with that over. The left-arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs added. Yeah. India get a key wicket here. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 10 runs.
Stroke there.
Good running. That's three.
No stopping that. Four runs. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait there.
End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. West Indies, 26 for 2.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Another dot ball.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Right there.
Four there, nice shot.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. West Indies, 36 for 3. India are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle.
That's a great stroke. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
has played that nicely. Gets two.
West Indies move their score to 42 for three. Good shot. Good timing.
Good work in the field there. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Back foot plays the drive into the onside. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot. West Indies move to 49 for three. They take a single. That's a good boundary.
The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Committed fielding there to stop four. They'll take a single.
That's it.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another run added.
West Indies move on now to 56 for three. The spinner coming into the attack.
Get up.
good shot. They take a single.
That's got to be close. Must have been some bat on that. Can't be anything else. Great bowling there. Deserve more. Good effort. 4 runs.
We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Run saved with that effort.
And they get a single there.
End of the over. West Indies, 63 for 3. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Mistimes that one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that's 4.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good bowling there. Another dot. West Indies take their score to 71 for 3. Front foot drive towards the offside.
They take the single.
And a single.
Yep.
One run there.
Right there.
Played that along the ground.
Nope.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Great work out there on the boundary. And that's a single.
Good bowling in that over. West Indies, 75 for 3.
Good shot.
Well-directed throw.
One more to the score.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One run there.
Nice save there. Another run added to the score.
Yep.
Another run added. Not too bad from either side there. West Indies, 80 for 3. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the lake end.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
They'll take a single.
Superb fielding there.
takes the single. One run taken. Give away a bit too much there. West Indies, 89 for 3. Aswell, well so far, returns to the attack. West Indies needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a high score. They'll be disappointed. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. West Indies, 89 for 4. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another run added.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And through for one. Out for that one. Not sure how the batsman survived that.
No getting past that fielder.
Good work out there on the boundary.
They take a single. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Has done well in that over. West Indies, 93 for 4. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
And a single taken.
One run added. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Ends that over. West Indies, 100 for 4. West Indies lose a key wicket there.
One more to the score.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot. Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Nice stroke there.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Two runs off that delivery.
Good shot.
And that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. 4 runs. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. West Indies, 115 for 5. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the lake end. Nice shot, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Ready.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They take the single.
That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep. Good shot. Good timing. And a single. West Indies move on now to 126 for 5. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the clubhouse end.
Nice stroke there. The bowler watches that one go straight back over his head for 6. Brilliant shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Good shot. Good timing.
Well held. Very good catch out there in the deep.
Big wicket that. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 132 for 6. On point there, really good bowl. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot, that's 6.
Batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Good shot. Should be some runs. Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Sweep. Sweep. Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. There's runs on offer here. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Wait on.
They'll take a single.
You just don't need overs like that. You need to tighten things up now.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
And they go through for one.
Good.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. One more to the score.
Square drive on the front foot, and don't they love that one? That goes for four. Good shot. They finish the innings, West Indies, setting a target of 164 runs. West Indies have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the lake end.
Good shot. Runs here for sure. Plays that well. Four. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They take the single. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
No getting past that fielder. Another run added to the score. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Catch it!
Ah, good shot.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
A bit of a chase is on here. Solid shot, goes for four. Bit expensive in that one. India, 18, for none, for none. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the lake end.
And on.
This could be a turning point in the match. Very important wicket. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 10 runs.